Stanislaus County leaders outlining their top concerns in a State of the County address this morning. The chair of the board says gangs, unemployment, and the education dropout rate are the top three challenges facing that area. KCRA3's Janet O shows us how they're planning to convince kids to stay in school.
The stakes are just too high.
Stanislaus County Board of Supervisor Chairman Vito Chiesa says education is perhaps the most important focus to improving the community. Specifically, he wants students to be more engaged and stay in school.
The education issue affects the quality of lives of our children, and it also impacts the quality of life of the entire community.
Tom Chagnon is the county superintendent of schools. He says education leaders are tackling the dropout rate head on.
Many of them are fully capable. They are intelligent young people, but they're bored and they just don't see the importance and the relevancy of some of the work that they're doing.
The dropout rate is as high as 20% in the county. That's one in five students, but a program here at Byer High School is addressing the problem. Jocelyn Sotelo could have been another statistic if it weren't for Advanced Pass Academy, or APA. Sotelo said she moved around so much she fell behind. She's now working on making up her credits.
What started maybe sophomore year, I really got off track and I really thought I wasn't going to make it.
School is distracting, you know. I'm not going to lie, I did a lot of talking.
Anthony Alarcon is also determined to be one of the first in his family to graduate. He says APA helps him work at his own pace instead of sitting in a classroom. Education leaders say this is one program to help students, but more needs to be done. In Modesto, Janet O, KCRA 3 reports.
And the Stanislaus County Superintendent of Schools says that they are working on a new initiative this spring to prevent students from dropping out. While the details aren't firm, he says he hopes to help students get back on track by helping them get their high school diploma along with an internship.